I could hear voices again on our comms. Nothing too distinct. If we could make it back topside, we'd be online again. High-class stuff.
What's next?
Well, we call in and make sure Control knows what's going on.
Cadet Hendrick, I'm curious to hear what it takes to convince an Onyx Guard cadet to steal one of the COG's most powerful weapons.
I was against it, sir.
That's right. Run to Danny.
Maybe you...
We followed the main sewer line from the museum to the academy. It was the only way to get there alive. If I was gonna die, I'd rather do it inside the academy. Karn had already been there. The fight was over and my friends were dead. The only way we could avenge them was to get the light mass missile beacon from Professor Elliot's lab.
You sure that beacon's there?
One way to find out.
Enemy spotted! There we go.
Enemy spotted!
time to go inside, right?
Yeah. Find the light mass missile beacon, and then get the hell out of here.
My fellow cadets, we're the smartest, the toughest, the best the COG had to offer. The next generation of officers. Karn mowed them down like daisies.
What if the lab is busted up too?
It can't be. We need that beacon.
Looking for the Institute for Science and Technology.
When they charge, don't bother with body shots. Go for the head. Away with you.
Wait, what?
Just in time. Entrance. No getting into the lab until you've cleared security. Unless you're a grub, then you just tunnel in. Got him.
Jam!
lab looks different from the last time I was here.
You worked here?
I helped test some prototype weapons. Professor Elliot had a crush on me.
Oh, okay. This has got to be it.
It's not moving.
Its restraints are still in place. There should be a button around here.
You're kidding me, right? That's our beacon?
These units are tough, durable, and they can cloak. They'll grow to love it. I thought he could cloak.
Not on Academy grounds. Anti-cloaking fields. We'll have to protect it on the way out.
Bot, can you take us out of here?
The bot would lead the way from there. He knew the shortcuts. We just had to keep him close and safe.
Let's go grab the bot.
When the bot beeps and freezes, it means we've got company. He won't move till it's clear.
I think we all knew that, Cadet.
Actually, I didn't know that.
Pencils and let's move. Bot, which way?
Bot, help us out with the door.
What is it, little guy? Uh-huh. Something mean out there? Get ready to kill it!
Come on!
They're coming in again. Get ready!
I'm on your side now!
Like all of them. It's back in protection mode, so protect it. I know I said this before, but that looks like all of them.
I'm dry!
Major, I've got a bird's eye in the academy, a few pockets of locusts, but I have a negative contact on gears. We're taking troika fire, sir! Evading! Our rotor's tanked!
I need God ammo!
Damn! No, come...
So we're done then, right?
I can't...
For now, I think.
A strange bot across what was left of the Academy campus was not how I imagined my day was gonna unfold.
We hear you, little guy. Hunker down and shields up. Kilo, protect the bot!
Thank you.
courtyard on the way in. We're almost out of here. Look what I found.
Tripwire crossbow. Never seen one of these. Does this look kind of like a toy?
That's the raven we saw earlier, isn't it?
Yeah. Let's scavenge whatever equipment we can. That's all we can do now.
I couldn't understand it. Did you get any of that?
Loud and clear. Guns up!
There's some gear near the wreckage, at least.
Gotta be more coming, Kilo. Stay sharp and set up.
Thank you.
flying guy.
Someone's got to name this thing.
I followed Baird to the academy to find out what happened to my fellow cadets. I found out. They were all gone. The monster that killed them had to pay.
So, Paddock. Are you here as Major Paddock of the UIR, or Private Paddock of the COG?
Whichever one you like less.
The Open Arms program may have given you our uniform, but you and I remain enemies. Fine. Let's...